Well, it is 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and I didn't get harassed at that Walmart. And it's actually a nice Walmart. It's a new Walmart.
After 50 meters, turn back.
And it was, no bother at all. There's an Air Force base here in Homestead. Well, he was nice. The security guard just came and told me that there's no overnight parking at this Walmart, but the Home Depot next door does allow it. So I'm gonna go over there. But he was really nice. The reason he said that they stopped it about 3 years ago because some RVer came here and they left their dump tanks open and was dumping in the parking lot, which, you know, stuff like that just bugs me. Why would you do that? It's just disrespectful. They let you stay in their parking lot and then you're gonna put your sewage all over it. It's just idiotic. Anyways, so I'm probably going to head over to Home Depot. Well, everybody, I got everything hooked up. And this will be my new home for a week. It's in Florida City, right outside of the Keys. I made this my home base. That way I'll be here for 7 days and I can go explore the Keys in my car and I don't have to bring the big Panda. I'm gonna let Panda rest. She's done so well. So, yep, I'm gonna take Sookie and explore the Keys and the parks and everything. All right, my new home for a week.